as we remember the victims and the heroes of September 11, 2001. At 8:46 today, the game will stop, and we'll take another moment to remember the events of that day. Now, if you will, please stand and remove your caps for the playing of the national anthem.
Welcome to the first regular season game for the E squad. Out there we have number 50,
Caden McNeese.
Number 54, Lance Barreto.
And then number 51, Brendan Boutique.
Today,
foggy today.
Very.
And cloudy.
Looks like you're discussing. Coin is flipped. Taking an awfully long time.
Yes.
Looks like Wilmington will be receiving.
And Reading will be kicking.
Reading will be kicking off to them to start off the first half.
But there's no kicks in E team this year, which I don't get, but it's all right. So Wilmington has the ball.
As they all huddle up to get ready for the game. So now we're just getting ready for the first play of the game. Wilmington's saying their first play.
Let's see.
They're in a gun. They got run up the middle. He misses the tackle. And number 20 takes him down.
Solid run.
Number 20 is
Alex Merkel.
Nice tackle.
Good.
As they run out to start the play again after a very good gain. Number 7 handed off.
Fumble. And Wilmington has it.
Second and about 14.
With more advantage for the defense.
QB sweep. And tackled by number 81, Ryan Popey, and number 42,
Franklin Travassis.
After that tackle, it's even much farther way to get a first down, so it's about 3rd and 17.
Another bigger advantage for the defense. And off right down the middle. And a tackle by...
Runs into...
The whole team.
Yep. Whole nice team gang tackle. Nice gang tackle by Reading Rockets. Fourth down and 12 yards to go. Hopefully Reading can get this stop. Oh, it's a reverse.
Reverse. That was a good play. Number 82 with an amazing tackle, Michael Zapak.
Now after that very big gain on the reverse, Wilmington is in Reading's red zone. Hand off to number 14.
It's on the outside. Yeah. There's a penalty on the... A flag on the play.
I believe it's a block in the back.
Yeah.
So that should bring him back 15 yards. Looks like it is definitely Wilmington penalty. Yep. Walking back Wilmington. After that penalty, it is still first down for Wilmington. Hand off to number 14. But number 81 and 42 again with a tackle. 81 is Ryan Popey and 42 is
Franklin Travassos.
So after that tackle behind the line, it is now second and 19. It's the reverse again.
It seems like they catch him. With number 42 with another tackle, Franklin Travassos. And then 24.
Number 24 is Brady Anderson with the tackle, too. So out of that tackle, it is now 3rd and 10.
So Brock could stop him this time.
Oh, big jumble in the middle.
Great play by the defense.
It's going to be 4th down. Now it's 4th and 12. Wilmington is going for it. They might look for that reverse one more time.
Yeah, it helped them.
And it is. But. Number 50 is in there. No. Number 20 is in there.
It's a great tackle, Alex Merkel.
Great job, Alex. Reading Rockets ball. Reading Rockets ball for the first play on their offensive drive.
It's a long way to go.
Defense adjustments. It's like, oh, run up the middle.
And a gain of couple yards.
To number, handoff to number 32.
Aiden Shaughnessy.
Shaughnessy.
Second and about
eight. Seven. Because the white line and then two more yards. But second down after that, good run by Aiden Shaughnessy. They try again by giving it to Brady Anderson, who gets wrapped up behind the line.
Third down. They lost a yard on that play. Then it's a run on the outside by number 20, Alex Merkel, and gets tackled behind the line.
So it is fourth down after that loss. Looks like they might throw the ball if it is possible. Looks like Redding cannot get anything to start on their first drive. So. Oh, looks like they're punting. So after the punt, it's going to be Wilmington ball. So after that punt by Redding, Wilmington ball, first and 10.
Almost where they are, where they left off.
Mm-hmm. Hand off up the middle, it looks like. But
it's another group tackle by Redding.
Can't really tell who is in there, but it looks like it's a nice group effort by Redding Rockets. So
it's about second and 8. Bloomington's ball.
Wilmington will try again after that 2-yard gain. Hand off to number.
To the outside, oh, left, number 41 with a great tackle. Ethan Pember.
Good tackle. So after a 1-yard loss, it is now 3rd and 9 for Wilmington. Ooh, number 20, 41 almost had it again. Number 41, Ethan Pember. But it looks like, I can't really tell actually. It will be 4th and 10.
All right, 4th and 10. Hopefully Redding stops Wilmington.
I might go to that reverse again because that reverse play has been doing very good things. And it is a reverse.
But number
40.
40. Camden Gredericks with a great tackle.
It will be Redding ball.
Redding gets out of the huddle. 1st and 10.
Then their second drive. Looks like a new quarterback is in, number 10, Trevor Fiore. Will be a handoff to number 33, who gets stopped the line. Number 33 was
Jacob Maher. 2nd and 10 with no gain.
No gain on the play. Looks like number 21 is back there. Toss.
A great block by number 23.
But he is stopped behind the line. Number 21 is Zachary Lindmark. deputy.
Third and about 11 on the play, and it looks like there might be a pass.
Ooh, bad snap, but it is a pass.
Number 10 launches it, and number 32 catches it.
82 caught it.
82, Michael Zipak.
Nice throw. So after that throw, it is 4th and 4.
With maybe a great play ahead of us.
It's a sweep by number 10.
Goes up the middle. So close, but he misses the first down.
So it will be Wilmington ball.
Okay. First down for Wilmington on their third drive.
Still 0-0 in the game with 12 minutes left.
It's a great game.
Handoff up the middle.
Runs up the middle, number 4, and tackle by number 70, Matthew O'Malley.
After that play, second down. With 8 to go. Looks like a handoff to number 14. Missed tackles. Runs in.
Finally gets a tackle by number 70 and 33, Matt O'Malley and Jacob Maha.
So it is now 1st and 10 after the run. Reverse, cuts it up, jukes out number 8, and is finally tackled by numbers
32,
Jacob Maher, and that's it. So after that gain, Wilmington is 1st and 10 again.
They go outside again, but then he cuts it up the middle, and 73 wraps him up.
No,
but there's a flag on the play.
Jacob Maher. So it is now 1st and goal for Wilmington.
And the penalty was on.
Redding.
Yeah.
14 takes it outside.
Number 20 almost wraps him up. Then it's a group gang tackle by Redding Rockets.
Second and goal. After a run with no gain.
They didn't succeed. There's a fumble. And it looks like... Who recovers it?
I don't know. But number 70 was in there. The big rush. Matthew O'Malley with the big hit.
Still Wilmington ball. Third and goal.
I'd say 3rd and 7. 3rd and 8.
That was a great stop by Redden.
It's a pass. He gets stopped.
By number... 20? Yes. 70, by number 70. Matthew O'Malley.
Last play, great stop by Matthew O'Malley. It is now 4th and goal. Hopefully Redding can get this stop. So it still remains 0-0.
But a chance for them to score.
Oh, fumble again.
And
number 12 picks it up.
Redding's ball.
Great drive. 1st and 10 for Redding.
3 minutes, that's enough time to score.
Looks like number 8, Cameron Harrigan's back in to quarterback. Sweep.
Cameron Harrigan runs to the outside.
He's going.
He's going.
Great
block by number 20. He's still going. No one can stop him.
And then a group tackle by Wilmington.
Finally goes down.
Great run by Cameron Harrigan to bring him another 1st and 10.
Then a good block by number 20, Alex Merkel.
Hand off to Brady, who sweeps it to Alex. Nobody's near him.
He's got some room. He's got some space. He's going. He's gone. He's wheeling. He's dealing.
Touchdown. Touchdown number 20, Alex Merkel.
Now, that's a touchdown we needed.
Great reverse play. Nice call by the coaches. So it is, after that touchdown, it is going to be
6-0. But
could
as
they
long
get
as,
this?
Yeah, as long as they get this.
It's a pass.
Pass.
Ooh. Oh. Missed. Nice try, Redding.
But we are still up 6-0.
And on the, well, don't even. Well, it's still there, Leo. So that is the end of the first half with the clutch score by Redding. The score is
6-0.
Good job running E squad.
Cheerleading.
Good job, Reading E squad cheerleading.
1st and 10 for the Rockets.
After halftime, it is the start of the second half.
Ooh, someone jumps off sides.
On Wilmington. So it will be, on Redding. So it will be a 5-yard loss for Redding. So after that flag, 1st and 15. Hand off to number 23.
23 gets tackled behind the line. Well, he gained some yards.
Jacob Bradshaw with the run.
Nope, behind the line. For Rockets.
Hopefully they can get something started. Number 10, Trevor Fiore at quarterback.
Number 23, Jacob Bradshaw at wing.
It's a pass.
Going up for a pass, but 82 almost gets it.
Number 82 was intended for the pass. Michael Zapak.
So Redding breaks from the huddle and is third and long on the play.
23 out wide.
Jacob Bradshaw.
Sweep to number 10.
Number 10 goes to the outside and gets tackled. A little bit behind the line.
So it's 4th and long. Last time it was like this, they punted so they could see that again. Bad snap. But it is a punt to number 8 punts. I already opened it. So it's 1st and 10 after Rockets ball. I meant Wilmington ball.
They're missing Donahue on the play. Donahue's playing nose guard.
Hand off to number 14.
He almost got the tackle.
And it is a gang tackle by Rockets. Ready to stay with it. After that run, it is 2nd and 5.
And a great stop by Rockets. That same guy, and then another group tackle by the Rockets. Want to hear gulps, Pat?
Third and 2 for Wilmington after that run. Hand off to number 8. Runs away outside. And Rockets force him out of bounds. So after that big gain, it will be 1st and 10.
They run it. Number 14 goes on the outside.
Cuts it in.
And a gang tackle by Rockets.
So it's now 2nd and 7.
For Wilmington.
Oh, fumble on the play. Let's see who gets it.
It's Rockets ball.
Rockets ball. Good, great play to recover the ball. So it is 1st and 10 after the fumble recovery by Redding. Looks like a sweep to number 8, Cameron Harrigan. He's running.
To the outside.
And he gets tackled.
What a great play. Great run by Cam. First and 10 for the Rockets after a great play.
By number 8, Cameron Harrigan. Took a handoff to number 20, Alex Merkel. He cuts in.
Ooh, what a great stiff arm.
And gets a 1st down on the play.
First and 10 for the Rockets. Another great play, last play.
Handoff again to Alec, to number 21. Ooh. Tries to get it outside. He does.
He has. With another 1st down.
Great run by number 21.
Zach Lindmark. Another 1st and 10 for the Rockets.
Rockets are rolling on this drive. Hand off up the middle.
It's number 22. Wait, no, not 22.
Number 32. Aiden Shaughnessy. Good game.
It's windy and sunny out here. It's second and about 5 or 6. This might be a pass.
It is a pass. Deep. And caught.
By number 82. Michael Zapak.
Wait, incomplete?
What? He caught that.
Well, I guess the incomplete third down Rockets.
Third and 5, 6.
Third and six.
On the play. But he caught that. I don't know why that was incomplete. Reverse. Same play that got us that touchdown.
And it could be another one again. Number 20, Alex Merkel gets a big gain and gets out of bounds.
And a first down.
So it's first and 10 after that big gain.
By Alex Merkel, number 20. That play is just so good.
Hand off to number 21. He tries to take it outside.
He has room.
And gets to take it down. Number 21 with the run.
Zachary Lindmark.
So it's a 1 yard loss off after the play. Second and 11. Look, it's a pass.
Another pass. And 82 is open again. And it's another catch.
Great play. Number 82 with the catch.
Michael Zapak. So first and third for Reading Rockets.
No, it's third.
Yeah, I said third and third and third. Three yards to get that first down.
Run up the middle to number 32.
And it looks like he gained some yards.
It might have been stopped. It's just short. Fourth down. Good try by number 32, Aiden Shaughnessy. So after that play, it is fourth and one.
Looks like Redding might punt it.
No, I think they might pass it, actually, because every time they've gone and gun, they've passed.
Yeah, every time, sometimes they got three people.
It's a sweep. Oh, and he grabs his jersey. Almost number 10, Trevor Fiore, almost got away with that tackle. So first and 10 for Wilmington. After a turnover on downs for Reading.
We almost had that. That was a great play by Wilmington.
Hand off to number 8. Looks like he's going to try and take it outside.
This kid is a truck. Number 20 and number 70.
Number 20, Alex Merkel.
And number 70, Matthew O'Malley with a great stop. First and 10 for Wilmington.
After a big run, but number 8.
Hopefully we can stop him here, so maybe Rockets can score again.
It's a reverse. Last time they got big yards off this.
Number 12 runs it right up the gut. And a gang tackle by Redding. Stop.
Might be just short of the first down or a first down. So second and one after the run. Hopefully Redding can maybe get a tackle behind the line.
Runs on the outside. And... he makes the first down.
It was a short gain for Wilmington, but short enough. long enough to get the first down. So it's first and 10 for Wilmington. Rockets need to stop them on this drive, or else it will be a tie game and maybe a lead by Wilmington. Hand off to number 14. And it looks like number 20.
Alex Merkel.
Was in there first.
Second and 8 for Wilmington. 5 minutes to go in the quarter.
Cornerbacks for Reading have to be ready for the reverse. Number 8 takes it.
He's just running through everyone. And number 8
takes it for a first down.
And it's first and 10 for Wilmington.
Rockets need to
stop them here.
Some adjustments need to be made. Wilmington's not ready.
And it's been a long time.
Hands off to number 8.
Again. Ooh, and number
24
with a great wrap up.
Brady Anderson. So it's 2nd and 5 for Wilmington.
Hopefully Redding can stop them.
And that's number 14.
32 just misses him. Did a nice gang tackle.
Nice gang tackle for Redding for hopefully no gain on the run. So 2nd and 4.
3rd and 4.
Oh, 3rd and 4. I can't see it.
Hopefully Redding can punch through and stop him.
Number 8 takes it again and does a nice cut.
And he gets tackled. The first down.
Gets tackled by number 8, Cameron Harrigan, for the tackle. First and goal for Wilmington. Last time they were here, Redding got a big stop. Reverse.
And number 70 wraps him up with a great tackle. Number 70 is Matthew O'Malley.
Just short of the touchdown. Very close.
About 4 minutes. And it's 2nd and about inches.
Just for the touchdown. The Rockets need to stop here.
They might give it a number 8.
Yep, they do. And he gets stopped.
And 81 wraps him up with the tackle, Ryan Pulpy.
Great tackle.
3rd down and 2
to go.
But a great tackle by Ryan Pulpy.
Looks like a reverse to number 12. Gets stopped. So it's now going to be 4th and goal. Great job, Rockets.
All right, 4th down and 1 to go. 4th and 1 or inches.
Rockets need to stop him here. Touchdown, Wilmington.
And a big block.
So now it's going to be 6-6, tie game. So this is a big thing for Rockets. If they stop them, it's going to remain tied. If they get the extra point, Wilmington will take the lead. Hand off to number 14. Looks like it's going to be stopped. Rockets
with a great stop. to keep the game tied.
So that will be the end of the game. Final score is 6-6, tie game.
That was a great game by Reading versus Wilmington.
We'll see you next Sunday.